It is very difficult to find a master of this stature, a Bodhidharma. In the whole legendary past of masters, Bodhidharma stands very aloof, very alone. His way of life, his way of teaching, everything is his own. Never before there was anybody else like Bodhidharma, and never after him there has been another. Who can be called exactly equal in insight, in understanding, in profundity? And yet he does not use a jargon. He is not a philosopher, not a theologian. He is a very simple man. He uses direct words that go just like arrows into your heart. All that is needed on your part is to keep the doors of your heart open. He will not come uninvited within you, but invited, he is sure to reach to your heart. Your receptivity is going to be ultimately the decisive factor.